New this morning, Iowa's three public universities will refund certain fees and charges for services students cannot access the rest of the semester. However, tuition will not be reduced. Services that will be partially refunded include on-campus housing and dining, parking, some course fees, and study abroad.